Wow, this is crazy.
I know.
Welcome to our outing.
Thank you.
What a beautiful October day we have here. Let's check out the action over at 13.
Not thrilled.
Grant Moon and Judy Rankin with you and our entire team.
Over to 1.
Really good.
Is it enough to get there?
What a shot.
Par.
Yeah, are you?
Yes,
yeah.
We are.
Nice.
Thank you.
She really hit that solidly. Lowered the trajectory on the shot.
Good stroke hit her right where she was aiming. Now just trying to save par.
Nice. You're having fun, huh? Nice putt. Good stuff there. That's what you love to see. Let's go over to 11.
Another beautiful swing there, Jerry.
It was. Really good looking swing there. Just right of the hole.
No.
Very nice.
Another good one.
Uh-huh.
Maybe a shot a few people are familiar with.
Yeah, well.
This a moment ago at 16. Par putt for Ghana. Nice. It's a family channel.
So that's a 3.
Over to 11.
Nice.
Third shot.
Nice putt.
Makes those three footers look like nothing.
Excellent.
Much needed, Karen.
The tee at 16.
You good with that one? Okay. That was a nice shot. What was your thought process there?
My thought process was to hit it more to the left away from the bone. Because if you hit it to the left, then you can hit it straight up to the green.
Nice. It's course management.
Of course.
Now, over to 12. Seems to be quite a discussion going on. Well, while they're doing that, let's go over to 7. And back to the massive pileup on 12. Kids in school, they said you need to learn algebra and calculus, and I never thought you need it, but apparently in the golf course, you may need it someday. Stay in school.
Pitched in for birdie at the 6th.
That's fairly well done there. That was a very reasonable effort.
Love, Peace, Golf is brought to you by Shake and Bake. It's better than frying.
I'm June Lockhart, and I've served a lot of fried chicken to my family, but fried chicken can be a little greasy. That's why I'm so happy with Shake and Bake. You shake and bake. No frying, so your chicken comes out crispy, but not greasy like fried chicken. You could really taste the difference. Crispy, but not greasy like fried chicken. Shake and bake. It's better than frying.
Is it? Yes!
Over at 1.
Is it enough?
Oh my goodness. Another past champ of this event you've mentioned.
Oh, it was a good looking putt.
That close to taking the lead outright.
9 more millimeters of roll and it would have been in the hole.
And thanks very much to Snoopy One once again, providing the aerial coverage today. One of the most recognizable blimps in the country today. Thanks very much to MetLife and Snoopy One. Beautiful coverage once again this week.
To try to save par.
Slight ball position issue. Might just be a little bit too far back.
Got to go. Oh.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
This one coming in really high, drawing towards the hole.
And exactly the right cut. Shot.
Decent line left of the hole.
It's right by a ridge, that pin there.
It's quite brutal, isn't it?
Mm.
Really fun to watch. She's got a little bit of a fiery temper that she is determined to control.
I things.
That's right.
Very nice.
Struck. Really good line.
Has a seriously determined look on her face there.
Same. Mm-hmm. What a shot.
Yeah, considering she was worried about the tee shot, that's not too bad.
Angela. That was a nice par. What was your thought process there?
My thought process was to get it to the hole, but I was a little short on the putt. Should have been a little firmer.
It was a nice par, though.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a great day.
I like the tee shot into the green.
It was a nice shot.
Thank you.
Thank you. Great.